Well, be careful where you park your car overnight in downtown Fargo, or it might not be there when you wake up. The city says it's now working on snow removal, and if your car is parked on streets between 2nd and 7th Avenue or 2nd Street to University, at 2 a.m. it'll be towed. All avenues in downtown are safe for overnight parking. A new study could help identify who's most at risk for ovarian cancer. We'll have the details just after the break.